I don't know how long that took him just to make him do like the chest bang and that crap. Wait a sec, let me just look up something. I've had like the best idea. Right, so this basically this bitch. Beep. Right, there's basically a scale. This is gonna be frustrating. So let me just find him. Someone's copying his channel. Crap. Where is it? He's doing well. 45 subscribers, 152. Well, I know what that fucking is. So he does it normally. He actually does it. Some of these aren't, man.
Mo Waschenschneider is the referee today. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, he wanted to play two forwards, and the way he can get two forwards in without being too open, I guess, is to have the three at the back and the five across midfield.
Yeah, and he has got a couple of wing backs who've got loads of energy, both good crossers of the ball to try and give good service to those two strikers.
Great work by the keeper. It's a challenge, he made the block. Shoots! It's a goal! And that has has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Phil Jones. They've lost the ball. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment.
If you look at the coach,
here's a chance. Oh, well saved. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. Phil Jagielka. Morgan Schneiderlin. The shot's on! Very good stop here. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. Smalling! Decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Yeah, Mertesacker. Got away from him. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Defender to it first. Kane. He's got his shot off now. He's missed it. Morgan Schneiderlin. And here's the shot. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
Now, if you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
Chris Smalling. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
to save that shot from distance. It'll be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. That's a see your situation, and on he goes.
Cut off!
Jones with a block,
and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
This could be a chance. To chip the goalkeeper, up for grabs here.
Now the shot.
Well blocked.
He's lost the ball, the keeper. In with a chance.
That's a very worthy effort, just outside the post. He's got a cross to make that interception, he saw it coming. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, half-time dragged a bit for us because we'd enjoyed the first half so much. Here we're ready to go with the second half, and let's hope for more of the same.
Well, neither team sitting back. Loads of attacks, loads of adventure. We just want some more goals here.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Good place to win the ball here. Bill Jagielka. He's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Shoots!
Well, they're still behind, but not for the want of try. Looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team.
The shot's up! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Shut off now.
Great stop. Kane. Safely behind. for a goal kick. Individual inspiration here. That's the way to win the ball back. Oh, in goes the cross. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Leighton Baines. He's looking for some support. Free kick given away by Mertesacker. And he's headed it goalwards. Good jump. And the header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Shots on here.
They're still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed. And he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain.
If you look at the coaching manual,
this could be a chance. Here's the shot. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Do a better cross than that, I think, and it was easy to cope with. This could be it. Now the shot, and he knocks in the goal.
And I wondered about the keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
Restarting at 2-0. Possession in the midfield area. The attempt to thread the ball through just failed. And here comes the counter-attack.
Shot up!
Well, that's not even close. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Schneiderlin. Three minutes to be added on. Chris Smalling. It's a quick break.
For the chip, cheeky.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
another successful challenge. Finished it. In for the challenge. First half about to begin. Some potential in this move. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Victor Valdes done. That's in goal. Per Mertesacker plays with Martin Demichelis as the centre-backs. Harry Kane is the main striker today. And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be good.
He's got his shot off now.
And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
And he's just hit it so hard that it's gone over the keeper's head and he hasn't got time to react.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Roberts. And Evans. Shots on here. Well, it was a chance, but the defender might take the credit for that. It's a long way wide.
Yeah, he certainly saw him coming. I think it put him off. He took his eye off the ball there.
Schneiderlin. There was a time just after the Second World War when Portsmouth actually were the top team in the country. They won a couple of league titles. It was incredible.
Yeah, I think anybody that's grown up in England is aware of the history, but unfortunately the younger generation hasn't witnessed it.
Smalling, Morgan Schneiderlin, that could open them up. Got the ball back. Shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. True. And here's the shot, off target. Now Clichy. Chris Smalling. Here's a chance to attack. And they're passing so well out there. If you clear it here. Well, he's lost the ball here. Car. Doyle.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out, but at the moment he's carrying on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. This could be a chance. Shoots! Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit. Just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Guthrie Bonny. Poor shot, really, in the circumstances. We can see it again. Alan Smith.
that's the goal that's given them the lead.
Well, he's gone top of the goal through the middle. Keeper might be asking himself questions there.
Davis.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Clark. Doyle. Chris Smalling. Could be dangerous. It's a good idea.
Shot on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner could be a problem to Portsmouth here.
Now the shot!
If the referee gives more than a free kick here, he'll be off. He's already been booked.
That is the second yellow card, a clear offence, and the player has to walk.
Well, having been booked, he didn't really have to go into that challenge. Having said that, I thought it was a fairly innocuous challenge.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good try, just off target. Wilfried Bony.
Shots on here. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
And here's the shot.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Ben Davis. Portsmouth, who are leading as we go into the second half. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Oh, and the through ball there, not quite reaching its intended target. This could be danger with this passing.
Passing is top class. Kyle Bennett. Free kick given by the ref.
They tried to get in the face of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
Track record at times of poor disciplinary record, and it's shown itself today.
Kane. It's a turnover of possession here. Go into the middle now, but he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Well, it's very good positional.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. And he read that passage of play and was able to make the interception.
Shot on!
Unable this time to add to the goal he's got already.
Yeah, that one was a poor effort and never troubled the keeper.
The corner.
Now the shot! And just over the bar.
Portsmouth have possession again. Across, punched away by the goalkeeper. Good through Bonnie. It's with Mertesacker. Kolarov. That's good support play from his teammates. Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. With a bit of urgency about it to keep the attack going. Now Evans. He's better usually at crossing that. The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Schneiderlin. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Chris Smalling. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. So players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Guildford Bonney. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
I don't know whether they'll be able to keep this up, Alan, but they've made a great start and they've still got the lead.
And they've come out with that fierce determination that underdogs do have quite often, determined not to roll over and be beaten, but still some work to do.
Here's Roberts. Go through Bonney. Here's Roberts. Come again, it might be their last chance.
Space for the shot!
Yes, a late, late goal here. Ooh!
That was my reaction. Oh, it's just a draw. I will remember you. You know what's so bad, no? It's just the fact that my team could have literally done... It's that I know they could have done better. But, you know, useless. I don't see how a team could literally get so good. Like, the team was doing so well. But then they went from literally so well into something I've never seen them play like before. Like, it's regretful. Oh, foul pass. How much? I'm debating whether I need to play another match. Oi, no, stop. Why the fuck spawning up there? I'm physically going to say this. We might just have a sick team. Come on, do this. Why?
It was quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
Shouldn't have spoken quite a bit since that match. Where they went wrong, where they could have done better. But they created enough chances for me.
Line up for the home side. Well, more often. Here's the shot.
Oh, I'll give up with a shit little team. I don't get what is Harry's problem, right?
There's good progress with this attack. Good solo. Put it in well. Here. Phil Jones. Navas. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Mazzola. It wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. He's going to cross it. Cross for Waro. Martin Di Michelis.
Into him.
Kane.
Yes.
Wilfried Bonny.
What are you doing?
Danger, but he's cleared it.
My God.
Morgan Schneiderlin. Waiting for the free kick.
Just kick the ball at him. He's on the floor, so we'll just kick the ball at him. Why? You can't curve! For fuck's sake! R1's curve, yeah? Well, why bring in another player? Jesus Christ! Shit, why can't it be like, I don't know, whole double push down on that thing? Because I held it before I can do it.
Towards goal. Just too hard. Jesus Navas.
I'm getting sick of this game. It's like they have a super jump. Look, I could probably kick it into space and he'd still be out ahead of it. Oh, thank you. I'm going to end up getting one of these ready than that. I'm so tempted just to drop straight behind him. Screw it. Oh yeah, I made him have a chance breaking his neck.
Jesus Navas. Great passage of passing play there.
I know that FIFA 16 should get 16 punches to the face. Fucking move forward if you're pushy forward, not just stand there and stare at the ball. Simple. Technology. Oh, you're fucking spastic. This kid's running for the ball. No, never mind. Launch it to China. Maybe you'd be able to get it then. Just maybe. With a bit of luck. He'd be able to get it then, you know, just, oh, you know what, just the little cocky little AI turn again, I swear, try me, go on, try.
Corner to come, because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
This is why I don't join a football team, because I know I'd get frustrated with all them little cocky ones, like, yeah, wave my legs about like an octopus, yeah. But they're like, you can imagine them hovering above the thing, just the speed of their legs. And you know they're not doing nothing. And then when you come to go tackle, they just move it away, apparently. Oh, fuck you. No. Oh, you and your shitty little AI turns. I could wipe this whole team out with one slide, but watch. Capato! Why? It's just luck. It literally takes luck for your... Oh, here goes. Little AI turn. Yep. Peach! Got it! Right, you and your little stupid AI little turns, own goals and all this rubbish. Why don't you focus on your own team? Oh, little AI turn. Oh, but he just grabs me and turns me around. Because, you know, he's an AI. So he's... What's the point? What's the actual point? I'm not going to be able to get it. Oh, and when I try doing it, it obviously doesn't work. Because, you know... AA, this is what I want to do to you. You ready? You ready to see it? Oh, of course, of course, of course. This is your head, EA. Alright, so my player's slow. This is what I want to do to your head, EA. Whack. Straight. Jesus Navas. You can't keep hold of a ball, but you can hold your hands up high and say, can I have some bread? Oh, so he just falls over. Them in the little shitty AR turns. Oh, you're smart. I only press X once, so you double. Oh.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
You've got smarties, the sweet. You've got a smart ass who thinks he's an half nut in school but really is a tryhard. You've got the little spastics. Alright, can I carry on now? Today's game without you whistle it off. Oh fuck. Is this that team that basically resembles all the twats online? It's like we do a crappy little turn. Instantly knock it. Alt turn. Turn. Oh, I give up. It's even pissing me off just doing it. Turn. Turn. Right, so you curve in a straight line. God, it's obvious. It's literally obvious it's going to be one of them two. It's going to be the opposite one you go to. This game just knows the way to piss me off.
Could be dangerous.
So you pass it to him. It's a bit further. Like 2 centimetres maybe. It's called working a bit harder to get the team. Because you're not working. No, I could ask a frog to leap a centimetre.
Gonna be a substitution here for the home side.
And I still don't know what I'm talking about.
Good solo.
See, look, it's making me go insane. I'm talking about frogs jumping a centimetre.
Martin Di Michele.
And cheesy nipple. Yeah, come on. Yeah, the little AI turn when no one's there. Classic.
Able to ease the pressure. That
you know what, one day when FIFA 17 comes out, I'm not going to want to play FIFA 17. I really ain't. But when that does come out, I'm going to smash the out of FIFA 16 with a hammer. Run it over.
It's a diagonal ball to
on top of that, chuck it in a volcano. I'm just going to watch it. No. Just watch it. Brilliant. You know what, next time you pass to someone, the next person that passed to the other team, yeah, or does anything stupid, you can buy, go back and live on the street, because you ain't been. Oh, you're lucky that it deflected. Vardy, I'm not even bothered if it's you, you'd be going. Yeah, you go, go, boy. Right, fuck, you're off. Vardy, number one. Vardy is off. Anyone else? Because I'm not having a last minute win again. Because I'm sick of them. Because the whole game, the team's just like, yeah, it's a fall over. Yeah. Well, it was like, yeah, it's what they do, it's just, this is their life.
Well, they're good at corners, let's see what this one brings.
I don't give a crap if they're good at corners, do I? What do you want? I know they're good at corners because they're one of the most sweaty online people. Even though this isn't online, they're sure playing like him. FIFA 17. Even on CD player, they're still not playing.
It was the moment we thought, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well,
his teammates giving him daggers there because they were fully expecting him to top that one away.
They don't even want money this match because they don't even deserve their wage for this.
Right,
it's like my manager has just said, right, guys, I'm probably going to lose my job soon after this. You try them with proper wankers. See, look, they've got less help than me. Or whatever you call it, you fucking fuck it.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Right, no, the possibility of that is just absolutely zero. So, you know, Vardy, you have pace, you can outpace these defenders. It's a known fact that Vardy's really fucking fast. So I'm just going to breathe, deep breath, until Vardy gets shot. Always done that shitty little part of the bus. They shouldn't be able to do that. Like their team. Because what they do is they run paces, I'll get there, and they'll park the bus.
Good challenge between the two of them.
So they get there, as soon as they realise I've got the ball, park the bus.
Got it back again.
This is why I stopped playing.
Well, this is fascinating. And the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Yes, wasteful pass. Corb, why are you even up here?
8 more minutes. When you look at the two teams on paper, they should really be in this game. And here they are, leading. It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
No, and they've clearly got a point.
How have we gone all match? Stop passing! Oh, I swear to God, you're on them all.
Lost his man.
Oh, you and your little crappy. Piss off. Oh, wave your hands about, like Debbie. Just stop to for the living.
It's another very good save.
Absolutely wonderful. Right. Navas, you're not going to be able to do anything, are you? Your last person, Vardy, is going to be a
rest. This attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
It looks like I'm Navas playing with remedial. No, that is, it's not, that is it, isn't it? That is clearly why. Because the team don't understand what pass means. Is it my controller? Because I mean it. Because I've pressed pass about 10 times. And it doesn't put us passing now. Brilliant. It's absolutely wonderful. When, right, part the bus, guys. Oh, I'm trying to get part the bus. In a while. Fucking wonderful. Control is disconnected. Brilliant. Oh, it's working! It's working! Huh. Would you imagine that? My controller still decides to work. You know what? One day I'll give a round of applause and just say, "Oh, God. We've got 3 games remaining." What? 6k, where it's gonna look, we can get those transfer market search for players. Search Cavani, how much is it? Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a question. Let's have a look, we're gonna have a look at some decent actual strikers that can actually get over their life. But we are shit. The Barkley Premier League players are now crap. Budget 6k. Oh crap, oh, what would you guess? Well, what makes you think I'm gonna pay you back? You're having a laugh, aren't you? What? You're having a laugh, aren't you? 6k for this. Okay.
The song is crappiest, isn't it?
Come on then. I'm going for Depay. Screw you. Right, Carl. I love my team. Let's have a look at 90 pace, 85, 78 shots. So you won't be able to play on my team. Ryan having you on the team. Alright, come on, this is just going to be a long stream though. But we're doing a Bundesliga squad. Made 2k if we win, so you know. I'm coming back this match, I'm gonna win because I'm just sick of like that own goal. Like everything just went wrong all at once. It is like my game just said, you know what? Right now it won't chip. I swear to God, if there's a problem with my controller.
Ready for the kickoff.
Yeah, a classic AI turn, just to piss me off.
This is the lineup for the home side. Victor Valdez starts in goal.
I can tell there's going to be that sort of four.
Giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Say shit like that, they still had the ball. That's the thing. Like, isn't that called advantage? Oh, sorry, didn't mean to raise my voice.
It's all about the timing of the run.
direct threat to his goal this time. Got on the ball in midfield.
Gives people another excuse.
Part of the pitch. Ball's taken from them. They've lost it now.
Oh, that they play Advantage now. Of course, you know. Of course. You little shit. Fuck you. Oh, play Advantage. Go on, play that as Advantage. Oh, I'd get my whole team red carded, mate. I could, and I would. I literally would. Yep. That's what I'm going to do, actually. I feel like getting my whole team red carded. Yeah.
They're losing their discipline, and they're losing the match, surely. It's red again. And he goes for goal with his head. And in with the goal!
Right, this is what we call Illuminati, really, because, he did it backwards.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Oh, the attacker's done well, beating his man.
Is it because I ain't got... Tell me what it is, game, because I can't get past... Park the bus, pretty much. It's what it is, isn't it? I'm not gonna get past that, am I? It just makes common sense. I'll have more luck getting past the defence of a brick wall. See, look, every shot they take, it goes in. And then when I do shoot, he can throw something. He could put a hoop on it. Yeah, it is a foul. Don't put your hands in the air. You've had two goals, mate. Well, Bonnie, get your fucking weekend hair, go up to the hills and rape your nan. You fucking cunt. Just don't turn up and take someone's free kick. See, look, they won right on the edge. So that it's happens. That and if I do that, the players, left, right, so... Yeah, this game is... What this game does... And I've been watching a YouTube, I'm not saying his name, because everyone's going to be like, and watching. It's a FIFA, but that would have gone in. The goalie doesn't know where it's going to go. Anyway, and he went for a stage like this where he just couldn't win matches. He weren't online either. He was doing, because he did already did the Race of Division 1 and people wanted to see him do it in single player. He did it on single player, and then what's it called? Yeah, exact same thing that's happening to me. The exact same little shit. Really. Well, probably. See, I'm surprised I even got a draw, because this happened to me on FIFA 15. What happens is because they don't like it. Like, this has happened to KSI as well. I know it has. And if it ain't, that means it happens on Black Ops too. It happens on every game. On F1, if you're going for a stage being really quick, it basically just puts them up for you. Don't even warn you. Just puts them up. Doesn't turn down. Sadly, on here, it changed my controls once. You know what? I said, in fact, it's 2-2, 2-0. That isn't fair. And what were the goals like? Bouncing over the goalie.
Corner to come now.
Oh, I'm not going to get nothing out of corner, am I? does need just a bit of common sense, commentators.
Well blocked.
You still don't go in either, so, you know. It's literally like watching a pack of remedials trying to kick a ball about. This is clearly what it is. Look, Bonnie, why run into him? You know, it does take some clear sense. There's someone in the way, don't kick the ball. Move, like I said. Be in the controller. Oh, yeah, well, I got it.
Farkas.
I think like someone's put up. Did he put that? I swear to God, if I've been playing and like, because my mate put up the...
I can
mean if he has. Every time he comes round, he always puts it up, like, he'll put it up to, like, professional. So I'll be playing a game, trying to do something. Oh, what's that professional? They're running after me. Well, let me just check if I give a shit. No, wait, no, I don't.
And the ball's got away from him. Oh, he's through. Here's the shot. Patrick.
Let's pull up to professional. He really has to pull up to professional.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's playing...
Things come in threes. We only have two eyes, you nut. We have two nostrils, two ears, two pinkies, two thumbs, two ring fingers, two hands, actually. Well, the sad thing is,
what the first
his second
half
name's Pink.
As we get ready to start the second half, is
so
we've got one team in very good form and another that really hasn't been a match for them.
Well, you know what? My mate did put it up to professional, you faggot. Yeah, and he watches my videos, so yeah, you can fuck off. Does anyone actually feel any sort of suspicion for the fact that it's just that, why would you do that to your mate? So, what? Well, this game won't be uploaded for long. Oh, you're a fucking idiot. You're running straight. Yeah? About to touch the ball.
It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty.
I thought it was definite dive.
He's going to go for an early bath, but just a yellow.
These days,
oh God, just go for the middle. You ought to do some dances. Wee. Look at him. Oh, the goalie has managed to save a goal, but he can't save goals any further than that. Cool. See, Vardy, see, you'd be good now, wouldn't you? Now you fucking know.
Really,
oh, I'm like, you know what? Fuck you and your shitty little game.
Color off.
You guys don't be expecting a game to be uploaded
fine
on
cross
this soon.
Jesus Navas in the middle.
Hello, NASA. What? I wish you could actually sort out people's wages in Ultimate Team. Like, it wouldn't take money off you, it'd just be fun. Funny.
Bill Jones. Color off.
Because, like, you could just do these silly little puns, like, you're going to need glasses to see your wage because it's going to be that fucking small after this match. Yeah. Why pass to him? He's clearly right in front of the goal. Right, you're gone, Valdez. You're just gone. Your hands must be made out of grease. 4-0, what? No, I swear to God it was 3. Oh yeah, he scored another one, didn't they?
Giving the ball away now.
No, I swear this team is just like, pass it to him! Green is Arsenal. No, it's clearly black. Green. No, it's black. Fuck you. See, look, they're there. Everywhere we go, it's like the kid, the girl at school just followed my mate about.
Possibly.
Every corner we turn, bang! Watch, I'll pass. Oh, they weren't there.
That's an easy
oh, no, never mind. Never
really
mind. They were there next time. Don't you goddamn. So they're rather trying to get us failed. Mate. How can they get every I wish. I'm probably going to snap the controller in a minute. Come on, in game stand before I snap it. And now I'm in goalkeeper view.
Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Yeah, I've lost the will to do anything with this team.
The cross comes in now. Goodness, they needed him there to clear that.
Why am I with my goalie?
So they're setting up for the corner. We should thank these supporters, Alan, for the atmosphere they've created for us to work with today. And he headed it goal.
Why come on with my goalie? I'm just gonna press every button. It's just give me my goalie, then,
yeah?
I'm just gonna let go, fuck it. I can't play this game when every kick I give, it's just someone's there. It is like playing with remedials. It is. Look. I can't. Look. What is the problem? What the hell?
Shots on here. Wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender.
That ain't that.
Just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
One day. When this happens to someone, put it down in the comments, please. Like, if it is professional, I'll let it go. But I swear to God, if it ain't EA, you're gonna be fucked.
It's actually that they're playing with no fear.
But I don't.
They've clearly got a point to prove, haven't they? We've seen it so often. The underdogs make life really difficult for the favourites.
They don't know. It's the fact of EA's being a knob, or it's just my mate being a knob. Someone's been a knob. If he's been a knob, there will be another game. But if it's EA, you'll know whether it's EA. Because it will change. But this is the last match I'm playing tonight. Because I swear to God, this is not fun. Ooh, pre-order FIFA 16 now. And get 2 matches with Messi. Ooh. Pre-order now, bitch. Wanker.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Go through Bonnie.
Yeah, screw it. I'll make her life a bit easier because I'm lost. Sorry. Oh no, get the money. Get the money. Always get the money. So we now lost Harry Kane for the next match. Cause my anger.
Comprehensive, that's the only way for it. Final whistle blow, 5-0 on the scoreline. It was absolutely.
Oh, I got 3 Miguel Saka, you remedial.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat trick, and that's to be treasured by any.
Pink Rocha. I swear to God, if it is unprofessional, I'm gonna. I don't know whether to cry. Peace out, guys. I can't play this. I'm stepping out, but it's the gayest game of all.